shooting in St. Roch. We're told one person was in a car talking to somebody else along Mandeville Street near North Johnson when another vehicle pulled up with the driver and passenger quickly getting out and opening fire on the pair. Police say all the vehicles involved were stolen and that the suspect's car was later set on fire in the 9th Ward. Both victims are still recovering at the hospital. Also new